Okay, so I'm Eben Le Roux. I'm the Group CFO for WACO International. We are equipment hire industrial services business, really in Africa, Australasia and the UK. So we employ about 9,000 people, and then we've expanded into Africa quite substantially over the last 5 or 6 years as well. So 20 branches in 10 countries. The group's been through 3 rounds of private equity. I'm only 25, but I look a lot older. But I think, you know, going through those processes, it really is quite extensive. The due diligence side of it and how you manage the process. And we've got quite a small team at head office, so we only got 10 people at head office for a group of 9,000 people and the sort of 10 businesses. So we've done a lot of M&A as well, over the years, buying businesses in South Africa, UK, Australia. I suppose we sort of started using the Ansarada platform in 2015 when we were looking at a listing, which didn't proceed at the time, but we were basically to a large extent finished with the listing. We'd actually completed the roadshow, etc., but it was pushed out because of a bridge collapse in South Africa, which our equipment was fine, but obviously investors were nervous about it, so we decided the right decision was to postpone. Then subsequent to that, we've spoken to other buyers, etc., and for me, one, the data room, it was quite easy to use, easy for advisors to use, etc., but where I was sitting from my desk was that, as you grow, it becomes harder and harder to really have that oversight and that governance to make sure that you've got all the right documentation in place. So Ari, who's the manager for Africa, spoke to me about the material information platform and really what it could do for the business. So we're quite excited about it, and we started looking at it about a year ago. And the beauty of it is that you because of all the deals that Ansarada have done, is that you have a framework of what looks good and what should typically be in a data room and what sort of company documentation you should have. So we've done some work around setting up our framework and are now in the process of populating that. I think there's a lot of attractiveness around the platform, so for your CFO, you could really look at a dashboard and say my subsidiary in whether that's in Namibia or in the UK doesn't have all the right company documentation, where's the latest VAT return, or and it just gives you a scoring on have you got the sort of 20 documents that are needed, and you can go in and check some of it if you wanted to. So I think that's quite attractive, and then flowing out from that was that it's our third round of private equity, so you're really always ready to sell, or you should always be ready to sell when the business is doing well, and if the market opportunity opens up, you should be able to complete your listing in sort of 3 months, and MRP does that for you, because effectively if your data readiness is there and you push a button and it goes into a data room, then you're comfortable that all the information is there. So I think that's been attractive for us, and then we sort of started thinking a little bit wider, how you could use the platform, and we've just appointed new auditors, so talking to them that we will probably not for this year, but for the next year, use the MIP as part of the audit, so that they could sit remote and look at your key company documents, make sure that it's there, and then capital raisings, tenders, all of that type of thing. Would really give you just create a pathway so that someone in the sort of 5 or 6 divisions in South Africa can just log in to the tender sort of pathway and get all the documents that they need, as opposed to emailing 3 or 4 different people for all of the the one's got the tax certificate, one's got a certificate of incorporation, the other one has got the latest financial statements, etc. so I think that for us is the attractiveness is not just the deal readiness, but having that comfort that you've got, that your governance is good enough, and that you've got all the right documents in place, and that you can really, I suppose, it helps you sleep at night to know that you've got it all. And then, I think the possibilities around, audit, tender, and all of the other things, bank financing, acquisitions, etc. is quite good as well.
I'm Eben Le Roux and I'm a pathfinder.